Father, they've come.
I already know.
See that the ship is refueled, would you? I don't plan to stay long.
Works for me. Free fuel is the best kind. I'll check the ammo stores while I'm at it. I'll bet they've got some fun toys to spare.
Commander?
Captain?
Darth Maul awaits you on the bridge. I trust you remember the way.
Have the Republic troops given you any trouble?
A few minor scuffles, no more. Darth Maul gave us orders. Strange or not, we will obey. Our mission is clear to all of us. We know how much is at stake. Welcome aboard.
I got your message. Have you really found him?
I can sense him even now. We grow closer every moment. Our former Emperor is out there.
What will we do when we find him? We still don't know how to destroy him.
If he has taken on a physical form, we will destroy it. That should at least weaken him significantly. If he remains incorporeal, at least we will know where to strike. Even if we don't know how. Why travel so far? Why consume every living thing on Xyos, then turn and flee into the depths of wild space?
He's mad with power. We can't expect him to act logically.
Perhaps you're right. If we do locate him, I believe I can press the Dark Council into line. But I'm beginning to doubt the Republic will make any serious contributions. Their assistance here has been useful, but limited.
There are at least a few people in the Republic who can be reasoned with. I could contact Theron Shan.
He is a spy, but if we have no other means...
My lord, sensor contact. 15 clicks. Small, no life form readings. Some kind of probe.
Readings are identical to scans from the unknown force that attacked Korriban.
Raise shields! Pursue and destroy!
Careful, Ma. This could be an ambush.
It will certainly become one if we allow a probe to escape. Evasive maneuvers. Come about 180 degrees.
We've been boarded. All decks, report hostile forces.
I'll sweep for boarders. You get us out of here.
Set deflectors to double aft. Divert weapon power to the engines.
Get this blast door shut. That shield won't hold forever.
We can't just leave them in there. We have to help.
We have to hold this ground. They have their job, we have ours.
Drop the shield and let me through. I can handle this.
Right away!
We'll cover the exit and make sure no stragglers sneak out past you.
You did it! I've never even heard of shooting like that!
Regroup at the bridge. We can't lose control of the ship.
Right away. Thank you.
Use the docking clamps. Can't come in, can't take off. Get over here!
I'm en route, Kaleo. Just hold on. See an opening to escape, take it. Someone has to make it back to the Empire.
Are you joking? You want us to ditch you?
I won't be far behind. Don't get any ideas.
All right. I'm gonna hold you that.
The enemy has breached the engineering deck. They're after the primary generator. I'm on my way now. Meet me there.
Bridge is secure for
for now, but without main power, we'll be destroyed in seconds.
Let's not waste any time, then. The power core is strained to the breaking point. We can recharge the shields, but they still won't last long.
The hyperdrive has been completely burnt out.
Enemies on the bridge. Repeat, enemies on the...
There are rudimentary backup controls here, but the enemy ships have us surrounded. We have few options left.
Let me save as many lives as we can.
Attention. Shields are failing and the enemy has us surrounded. Evacuate now while you still can.
You've awakened. I trust you can walk.
What is this place?
My flagship. You've arrived at the heart of our empire. Come along.
What empire have we entered?
The Eternal Empire. Zakul. You didn't even know whose territory you were invading.
Some outposts nearby were destroyed not long ago. Your handiwork?
We tested your strength.
You seem to have suffered for it.
Less than your people did.
Prince Arkin, final docking sequence initiated.
From your ship's computers, or what was left of them. Fascinating reading. That one mere spy could influence the outcome of a galaxy-wide war. Impressive.
Are you afraid I've come to your faraway empire to do the same thing?
Not afraid, no.
Prince Arkin?
Heskel. Still waiting for the catastrophe that you and your scions foretold.
You may close your ears to the whispers of fate, my prince, but they cannot be silenced.
I wonder if silencing you might suffice. Take your superstitions elsewhere, Heskel. You are not needed here.
Your followers don't seem to be as sure of your invincibility as you are.
Unimportant relics with unfounded beliefs. Don't be swayed by their nonsense.
Is this why you brought us? To hear you bicker with soothsayers?
Come along.
You're taking us to your master.
I'm taking you to my father, Valkorion, the immortal Emperor of Zakul.
An emperor? Just what we were searching for.
You will not find what you wanted here. Majesty, Immortal Master and Protector of Zakul, Emperor Valkorion.
Welcome.
A new name, a new face. These are not enough to hide from us.
Ma?
I would know his presence anywhere. The Sith Emperor. We've been hunting you.
A second empire. Even you couldn't have built all of this. There must be another explanation.
You presume limits to my power. There are none.
Your constant silence across our history. This was your distraction?
This was my focus. Everything else, a means to an end. You claim to have come all this way to find me. Here I am. What do you want?
You manipulate whole civilizations, arrange decades of war, eradicate all life on Zaiost, then flee. You're going to tell me why.
Am I? You say you know me. If that is true, then you know the depths of my power. Whatever you hoped to achieve here, you know deep inside that you cannot succeed. But you do not have to stand against me. Instead, you can kneel.
I will never again kneel to you!
You would sooner die than acknowledge my superiority.
It is you who fears death, Valkorion. I do not. I will not kneel.
Out.
Why send your new followers away? Something you don't want them to hear?
They are not like us. In all my centuries, you alone have merited my full attention. You leave your mark upon the galaxy wherever you act, just as I do. Look around you. Z'Kuul is poised to become the greatest civilization in the history of the galaxy. I have forged this empire to surmount all of my previous works, to span eternity. The Eternal Throne commands a fleet more vast than any ever built. It has the power to reshape the galaxy into any image that I choose. That we choose. I will share all of this with you, if you will only kneel.
I've seen what you can do firsthand. If my choice is death or a part of your power, sign me up.
You are fortunate, Outlander. I struggled for years, sacrificed everything. Even the life of my brother, trying to win such an invitation. Done what I could not. In exchange, I will do what you could not. You've made your last mistake, Father.
Time will tell.
Outlander has assassinated our Emperor. Take him away.
Emperor Valkorion is dead, murdered by an Outlander who sought to shake the foundations of our great society.
The assassin will receive swift and just punishment, and this act of unprovoked aggression will be answered. As your new Emperor, I can promise you this. Z'Kuul's enemies will face the full power of the Eternal Throne. They will answer for their war-mongering ways. And every last one of the core worlds will burn.
I have always loved the stars.
You can stargaze later. We had an agreement.
Patience. We can still achieve what I promise. You cannot wield the Force, yet you triumph over powers far greater. You have earned my respect. I followed you here so we might speak undisturbed.
You're not the same lunatic I fought back on Xyos.
I am, and am not. Change overtakes us all in the end. Your conspirators. It is difficult to imagine a less trustworthy crew. A wanted fugitive. An alienated diplomat, a charming sociopath, the unassuming monster, and an amoral machine. Tell me, do they hope to rescue you or confirm your demise?
That's a bit of both. That's why we work together so well.
You see them clearly.
Are you insulting my colleagues for a reason?
Each day they drift further out of reach, without a center to hold, without us, the galaxy, and all within it spiral into chaos.
What's happening to me?
The carbon freezing was imperfect. Your body is poisoned, dying. Old foes have come to take your life.
I'm not afraid. None of this is real.
Illusions can kill. If you want to live, you must fight. You have unlimited power to change reality. Choose to become something greater than you are now.
We both wield power from the shadows. What do you offer that I don't already have?
Our failed empire. You were always superior to the murderous fools in charge here.
What's the point of wallowing in your biggest failure?
To prove a point. The Dark Council, Imperial Intelligence, Mandalorians, all fail. You alone find victory.
I've only begun to spin my web of influence.
To trap whom? This Empire is not worth saving, and the Republic is not worth destroying. There is a greater purpose awaiting us.
You want to take back your eternal throne.
They want someone to blame for their defeat. They choose you.
I won't waste my strength fighting things that aren't real.
These are not illusions. Empire, Republic, both fall before the Eternal Throne. You cannot stop what is to come. Save yourself. Darth Jadus, the best Sith my Empire ever produced, but still deeply flawed, and no match for you.
Your appeals to my ego are tedious. That isn't the real Jadus.
You must see beyond your limited perception.
Secret I'd be interested in, if I believed you.
Ah, it is your nature to doubt. I will convince you. Our flesh is not who we are. Voices, hands, children. I no longer require those crude vessels. At long last, I am truly free.
You choose to visit me. Why?
Our story is not finished. I have done all I can to preserve your life.
Why would you do that?
You are a part of me I wish to keep.
I will decide my fate, not you.
Show me. You are the only one who has ever matched my will to survive.
It's not about survival. I have a war to win.
No, it ended long ago. Abandoning my past, let me experience pleasures I didn't need myself before. I have no love on Zakuul. Who knows? Even you may find it.
I won't find what I'm not looking for.
You may surprise yourself. We must deal with my errant son and daughter before they ruin everything.
I knew you wanted something. You can't stop them alone.
They are deadly, and worse, lack discipline. Do not underestimate their threat. It will take both of us to undo the damage they can inflict.
We have to go.